The expert in anything was once a beginner. Hello everyone, I'm Vinit, today here to share with you a glimpse of my project, that is Markaswas Wiki ke saath. Android software development is a process by which applications are created for devices running Android operating systems. Similarly, we have created one application known as Markaswas Wiki ke saath. Here are our developers. One is me, Vinit Naikas, another is Sushma. So today we will be speaking about the Markaswas Wiki ke saath. I am going to give you the glimpse of Markaswas Wiki ke saath application. So what is Markaswas Wiki ke saath? Markaswas Wiki ke saath is an application developed to help thousands of mothers who are in need of financial resources. Our objective is to develop an application which will be a single pipeline for all food related activities. Similarly, this application is designed keeping in mind the individual staying in home away from the family's hand missing homely food. Using Markaswas Wiki ke saath, we are planning to help the mothers who are in search of jobs to provide their families food and shelters. Mothers joining us will be preparing the food from their home and will be a part of the pipeline through which we will be reaching thousands of customers with their homely food. Okay, so what is the motive behind Markaswas Wiki ke saath? 2020 is one of the most dangerous and deadliest year in the history of mankind. Due to the pandemic, most of the working employees lost their jobs due to recession in most of the companies. Most of the families lost their working pillars. Many families had to strive for the food due to the series of lockdowns. Analyzing the pandemic situation, we are here with a project named Markaswas Wiki ke saath. The mission of Markaswas Wiki ke saath is to serve the present generation with the delicious food with a taste of homemade food. We also aim in providing jobs to the families that are impacted by COVID-19 pandemic. We also aim to help individuals to prepare healthy food in their respective homes by providing few amazing recipes that are easy to be cooked by themselves in their home. We also aim to tie up with few amazing restaurants and Swiggy to serve the customers with a fresh meals and dishes that they can prepare on their own and are prepared by their mothers. Okay, so let's quickly move towards the application design and development. So as you know, the developers have put in their heart and soul in developing this product. Okay, so how does the application look like? So initially, when the application pops in, so we will be able to see the splash screen activity. Splash screen activity is one of the recent time developments we can see in most of the applications today. The application, whenever you open, for example, Gmail, so whenever you open it, you will be looking at a GIF or an image of or a logo of Google, right? So that is the splash screen activity. After few seconds, the splash screen activity will go off and we will be landing on a welcome screen activity wherein the user interaction begins. The moment the user clicks on get started, so he or she will be taken to the login and registration activity. So if an user already have his account, so he can directly log into an application and start using an application. If an user doesn't have his account, so he can create his own account by clicking on create new account in the login screen, and then he can create his account and then log in to the application. Okay, so login and registration activity basically uses a Firebase to store the user data and extract it whenever required. Authentication is done using the Firebase, and there are certain setups that are being done which can be obtained or seen in the login and registration activity in the code which I am going to share in the later part. Having said that, once a user logs in, he or she will be promoted into the dashboard activity. So dashboard activity is the first page or the landing page once the user login will be accessing. So here you can see the number of dishes that are shown to him in the using the recycler view. Also, there are the sliders which will be the slideshow of the developers and Markaswas Wiki ke saath application. Also, he will be able to access the Marcus Vasvik ke saath navigation bar. Also, he can visit his profile activity by clicking on my profile in the dashboard activity. So here he can change his profile pic, also give his name or change his name, even email number and phone ID, email ID and phone number, sorry. Yes, and you can see the changing process in the right side of the screen. And he can also as I already told, our ultimate agenda is to help the thousands of mothers in like preparing a food and earning an income. So if they are planning to join us, they can just simply join us by clicking join us button, and they can register over there, and they can like quickly sign in. And if the user want to log out and sign in using other account, so he can directly click on log out and he will be logged out of an application. So in the navigation bar, you guys can see that there are like different tabs, and on clicking each one of those, you will be directed into different tabs. For example, if you click Makak on popular food or recipes, you will be landed into respective activities. So the next activity I would like to share is the food activities. So that is, you guys have seen the Maka Khana and popular food activities. So the Maka Khana activity is the activity wherein we will be sharing the activities or the sharing the foods that will be prepared by their mothers being in their home. So you guys can also look at who is preparing the food and the ratings that are given to the food and the cost in this particular activity. And if you want to check what's the description of the activity, if you click on that activity, you will be landing into food details page, and you guys can check out the food details. And next is the popular food activity. So the popular food are basically the foods that are popular from the restaurants and even some from the mothers. And also we are tying up with the restaurant for the initial stage because the application is not yet developed, and also we are not sure about how many number of like mothers will be interested in our product. That's why we have a restaurant food activity over here. And next comes is a recipe activity. Say a user doesn't want to use the like food app, delivery method or application, he or she might be interested in the recipe of an activity. He or she can just click on the recipe, and he will be landing into the recipe activity, wherein he or she can check which activity he or she, which recipe she is interested in. Then on clicking on that recipe, they will be landing, or the blog page of our application will be opened. So wherein the application will be showing them the recipes that are required for them to prepare on their own. So this is a overall glimpse of the recipe activity. So as I already told in the beginning part, so this application is a combination of or a single pipeline for all food related activities. That is, the user can order the food, the user can check the recipe, and also interact with the food developers. Okay, so next comes is the developer and mission activities. So developers are our masterminds, and without whom we cannot have designed this application, right? So in order to give credits to the developers, we have created our own activity for the developers known as developer activity. On clicking a developers, you will be landing on the developer page wherein you guys can see the developers. And if you want to get connected with us, you can just click on connect, and you will be redirected to the LinkedIn page, and there you guys can look into entire details of the developers and get connected with us. And next is our mission. As I already told, the mission of Marka Swasviki Tasad is to serve the present generation with delicious food, with a taste of homemade food. We also aim in providing the jobs to the families that are impacted by COVID-19 pandemic. So in order to let the millions of users know what is our mission, we have also added a mission activity. Okay, so I hope you liked our product. So now I would like to share the few constructions or how it is basically designed. So here, if you look at this dashboard, so it's basically the combination of a slider and multiple leaf cycler view. That is the nested leaf cycler view. So in order to know about a nested recycler view, you can like check out the product description, or you can also look and have a sneak peek into a code, or you can also look go to the developers.google.com and then know more about nested recycler view. And again, so the navigation bar or navigation view is added into our main activity, or which is called as a base activity, and we will be extending that activity in all the activities that are designed. So navigation bar is just a template that we are creating and we are implementing using our Java particular program. So the implementation of the same can be seen in the GitHub link that we that is shared in the later part of this video. Okay, so again, here you in the Makakana thing, we will be using a recycler view with parallel or vertical recycler view, and in the popular food category, we will be using both. It's a combination of two recycler views, in which one recycler view will be a vertical recycler view, and next recycler view is the horizontal recycler view. Okay, and again, the recipe is a combination of both vertical and horizontal recycler view. This recycler view application you can look at in different Amazon Prime or even Netflix applications. So that is the basic implementation of the recipe and the food related activities. And in developer activities, in order to like connect or in order to make that button link working, we have used an instance, and clicking on that button, we have written a particular code. You guys can look at it in the developers.java program or developersactivity.java program in the GitHub section. Okay, so hope you liked it. So for more insights and the source code, visit minitnaik777 at markaswadswikikidhat in the github.com. Yes, thank you. So if you have any questions, you can feel free to post in the comment section, or you can connect with us and ping us any point in time. Also, in order to get the application, you guys can go to the GitHub source GitHub link, and you guys can download the application by going into source build and in output folder. So the APK debug.apk is already present over there, and you can access it any point in time whenever you are interested in using it. Thank you.